Okay, this is a Camo with a hermit crab, and she is out of her shell for cleaning, and I am trying to get her to go back in her shell. She's being less than cooperative, so let's see what she does. As you can see, she's very tiny. Put my hand out there. Say hi, Camo. As you can see on her abdomen, there's little brown spots. Those are from mites. To get mites, you have to clean them off very well. She had just molted about 3 days ago, so she's still pretty soft, but she is refusing to go back in her shell. Look, Camo. There's your shell. There's your shell. Come on. Camo. Come on, sweetheart. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Now, as you see, she's back in her shell. And this is Camo the Hermit Crab. Hehehehe.